Click on the add symbol. Click the create class button. Fill in the class name, section, subject, and room fields. Click the create button to create your class. Once the class is created, click the select theme button and select a class theme from the gallery. Click the select class theme button to publish your class.